Je suis très honoré d'annoncer que le winner is le premier Socrates Award, Sadio Mané.
So the first winner of the Socrates Awards goes to Sadio Mané, a Senegalese star. Video message before from Prince Albert of Monaco, paying tribute to Socrates. Quite a year for Mané, only an African champion with the Senegal. His team also qualifying for this year's World Cup as well. Now he has the Socrates trophy in his hands.
Sadio, you said that you don't really care about money or fame. The only important thing for you is to give back. Ladies and gentlemen, this man